Marines. We have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Information, approaching objective, 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Chalk here and take the rest 2 clicks west. We need you to evac an advance team pinned down in the city.
Mag. Hold your fire! Hold your fire! Friendly's up on the second floor! I repeat, we're up on the second floor!
So you're all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Hello, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys miss me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go! To the LZ. Let's move!
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Nest teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the scene, right? We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the next team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shop. Hang on. Jake, give me the next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. Nest teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we...
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Maybe the start of something larger. That's what Mother Arla said was among the victims. And what may have been a suicide.
Continue to burn across a massive wasteland. That was one of the capitals of this nation.
Centers are being established at this time and will be fully operational within 2 hours. Personnel are advised to prepare. I am personnel with high elevated levels are advised to seek medical attention at the first available opportunity.